Hello, it's Jim Powers with another Hobie Tandem Island sail, this time in Baltimore Harbor, Maryland. There's a number of exciting things that you can see on this particular sail, including the Knoll Lighthouse, kind of covering the entrance to the inner harbor for downtown Baltimore. Also in this inner harbor, you'll have a World War II submarine, USS Torsk, which is tied up there at one of the city docks that people can visit. So again, this is part of the historical ships that are part of the harbor for Baltimore. Just in front of the submarine, we have the lightship, the LV-26 Chesapeake lightship, as you can see here in red. Again, that's tied up right at the dock there that you can see in the inner harbor. Next up is a tall ship. So right tied up to the city docks, there's the USS Constellation. This is, again, a tall ship that's there for the public to view. And again, I'm just sailing through this inner harbor area. Did a couple laps in the Hobie Tandem Island and the actual video where you get some closer views. This is just showing the exit from Baltimore Inner Harbor out to the, I call it the outer harbor or the entrance to Chesapeake Bay. Boat speeds are getting close to 10 miles per hour here, and this is approaching Key Bridge, which is the interstate, kind of the outer loop around Baltimore, and on the other side of that bridge is basically the start of the Chesapeake Bay, as I like to call it. And then just beyond the bridge, kind of on the horizon, you can see Fort Carroll. And again, this particular sail went out around Fort Carroll, as you can see here, and then returned back to the boat ramp. Total, there's about 25 miles or so total distance sailed on this day. Next up here is just the kind of a safety sheet that I send out to my immediate family when I go for a sail. It covers kind of the basics about the boat and who to contact, what to expect, and when I should return, showing the rough trace of the sail. This is just a little bit larger picture showing the boat ramp on the kind of the middle left, and then up to the inner harbor, then out across to Fort Carroll and back, about 25 miles total. And this basically is a marine map showing the actual harbor itself. So that's enough of the discussion and the introduction. Now we're going to go right back to the start of the sail. And this is at the Boeing Park boat ramp, kind of just outside of the inner harbor. And this is the starting point and the ending point. So with that, I'll conclude my remarks and sit back and relax. This is a fairly long 4K video, main just to put up on the screen and enjoy the sail. Thank you for watching.
I was never any good at fishing. My brother always caught the fish, not me.
Thank you.
Well, here I am sailing in Inner Harbor, Baltimore, Maryland, next to old Ironsides, I think. Tall ship here in the middle of the harbor. Got the mail sail furled right now. And this is the aquarium right in here. It's the aquarium, old lighthouse, there's a submarine right up there. This is downtown Baltimore. So I'm just pulling out. Gonna head out into the Chesapeake Bay for a little bit. A little stronger wind out there. But this is downtown Baltimore. See the Chesapeake Bay lighthouse there. And that's an old submarine, Thorn, something like that. And then, of course, I'm going just behind I can't really see it with my sunglasses on, but anyway, I think that's old Ironsides right here in downtown Baltimore. A couple of Spirit of Baltimore dinner cruises here. And we're going to head back out.
Thank you.